We lose our sound in the spirit of things.